Nice! So I don't understand how you motherfuckers keep seeing me. Or how bullets just straight up miss. Punch you? Punch, punch? Punch you? Alright. Doing moderately okay. Punch you? Maybe that would have been an easier way to get here. Not dead yet. Doing mildly okay. Actually, let's call Jennifer while I'm thinking about it. Please leave a rocket launcher on the shelf for me. This is Solid Snake, come in. This is Jennifer, I'll prepare the rocket launcher for you. Come and get it. If I wasn't here, how would I know where you were? Also, that room only has one entrance. How does she get in and out without me seeing her? Take that ration. I'm not gonna lie, I really would prefer to have some bullets. I know I'll need a compass, my friend. Oh, ain't that some bullshit? Oh wait, is this another Jennifer door? No, this is the rolling pin of death, which I am not going to deal with. Two rockets, or is this a plastic explosive? Thank you. Do I chance it? Nah, I'm close to an elevator. I don't need to chance it. Okay, they just forgot about me, I guess. Oh, yes, please, baby. Yes. Why is this guy a perfect farm that I just ruined? Friend, you are my favorite. No matter what they say, never change. Okay, the more compliments I give you, the less bullshit you give. Well, we're getting there. This game is the pinnacle of realism. I forgot to do one thing. Okay. I have no idea how many rockets those guys take to drop. So I think I'm just gonna keep doing this until I can't farm anymore. Rations, rocket launcher, and get ready for some dumb fight. So it took four. All I need now is the compass. Unfortunately for me, I have no idea where to find the compass. Let's see. Pretty sure the compass is through a false wall. Bitch. piece of shit. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Double takedown. Next! Okay, I'm just gonna get myself killed if I try to fight. It's a solid snake, come in! This is Jennifer, I'll open the door. Over. Alright. Run for my life. Oh, okay. Compass. Good to have. Now I need to run to safety. Probably gonna eat all this damage. That's a dead end. Just slap him once. Okay, so I've got the compass. I got the rocket launcher. Now what do I need? Back to the basement. Broke the order in this. I'm just gonna go back to the main entrance and see what happens. Because I think I needed card 7 for one door by the main entrance. Oh, god damn it. Completely forgot about this. It's time to go through the gauntlet that's literally designed to just eat through my rations. These friggin' police knots. Yes, fly. Now follow me into this small room. Five, yeah. Hello, police knot. So if I remember correctly, this'll be the rolling pin room. Yep. Don't want that. Not entirely certain what this room was again. I remember working. Oh, fuck! God damn it! Well, that was that. Let's try this again without dying. Also, because I died so fast, I wasn't even able to confirm if that was correct. It was not correct. Yes? Yes? Goddamn scorpions. Oh, Jesus. Motherfuckers, get fast. What you forget to tell me this time, big boss? Get in the truck on the right. Well, I'm now dying of poison. Also, did I fuck up? Did I make a mistake by getting in the truck on the right? Oh, you bitch.